Dayton tonight, we've learned that a local girls' basketball coach is stepping down after previously being accused of battering a player. According to the New Sentinel, Greg Friend is stepping down as the head girls' basketball coach at Snider. Friend had coached the Panthers the last two seasons. As reported back in December, Friend was originally suspended for one day. It's not clear if this is connected. We, of course, will continue to work the story and have updates at Wayne.com.